Dr. Jekyll.
Come on.
How nice to see you again.
How nice to see
your usual table, of course.
Yes, how nice of you to remember.
Would you care for an aperitif?
Yes. I think I will have a dry sherry, if I may.
Certainly, monsieur. François.
Aye.
One dry sherry for Dr. Jekyll, table number five.
Number five.
A most valued customer and a charming man.
Oh.
And this is your last chance.
Now hold fast, frog. It weren't my fault last night.
Not your fault? Addressing the great Oscar Wilde like that?
Well, somebody said as how he had a sense of humour. All the cunt said was, hello, Jesse Wilde. That was all. It was a joke.
One dry sherry for Dr. Jekyll and no jokes.
All right. Good evening, Dr. Jekyll. I hope the sherry's just died of foil. His face! There's someone up with him. He's like a Labrador.
Imbecile. I shall take him the sherry.
Well, I'm telling you, his face is
like... Dr. Jekyll, 1,000 apologies.
Ah, thank you. And I'll have a bottle of the Chambertin.
But of course. François, one bottle of Chambertin for Dr. Jekyll. And would you care to order, monsieur?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I think I will have some of your delicious mulligatawny soup, and then I will plump for the wild duck flambé to follow.
But of course. François, remember, you are dealing with a gentleman, so none of your droppings.
I think I'm a loose pheasant. Here's your wine, Dr. Jekyll. I think you'd be rather amused by its playfulness. It has a sort of raspberry tang that is very pleasing to the nose, subtly balanced, of course, by the chalkiness in the body, redolent of the lower slopes of the Arno. I hope it's to your liking, sir. A little too dry for you, was it? Point taken. Listen, I'm not sure of that.
I knew it. More droppings. Oh, go and get the soup.
Soup.
Dr. Jekyll, what can I say?
My dear fellow, is your waiter all right? I am, after all, a doctor.
Oh, no, he's fine. Your soup will be here in a trice. You are luckier than you deserve. Dr. Jekyll, heaven knows why, is being very relaxed about the whole thing.
Well, I wouldn't like to see him when he's got the hump. I tell you, there's something up with him, I'm telling you. Here you are, Dr. Jekyll. Here is some of your delicious mulligatawny soup.
Bottle of Chambertin for Dr. Jekyll, and his main course is ready, so be quick!
You saved time.
Everything all right, monsieur?
Well, Armand, you know how I hate to cause a scene, but... I don't appear to have had my Chambertin. Or my soup.
What are you doing?
Well, it's him. It's something out of the Black Lagoon. There's nothing wrong with mine, since I saw him. He's a lunatic. He could be an arsonist as well, for all I know.
You idiot. Come here. Look.
I'm not looking at you.
Is that a monster? Is that a raving lunatic?
Well, I saw him, Jean-Luc.
My apologies, Dr. Jekyll. François, we'll fetch you your delicious wild duck flambé. And I myself will bring you the last bottle of Chambertin.
I don't know what to say, Dr. Jekyll. Anyway, it's been a funny day, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Weather's a lot better, but there's a depression over the Urals. Would you like your duck off the bone? Would you like...
Ah!
I suppose it's not the time to ask for a reference. You can deal with this one.